This is your video orientation to LJS 64 from the Schoenberg Collection and the Kislak Center, University of Pennsylvania Libraries. This manuscript contains the illustrations to Georg von Peurbach's Novae, Theoricae, Planetarum, which describes the movement of the planets. And what this book does is it contains almost entirely a series of volvelles, which is a particular type of diagram that illustrates the planetary movement. In some cases, they're still drawings, but for the most part, they move. So it's actually pieces of paper that are cut out and then attached so you can move them. It starts out fairly simply, but as the book moves along, we have more complex ones. So here's one that actually has three levels here, three movable levels. And here's another one with two levels, but you can see they're cutouts. So as you move them, what you can see through the cutouts changes. And finally, here's one more that's slightly different. If you'd like to find out more about this manuscript, you can visit Penn in Hand. There are high-resolution digital images of every page, along with a complete description of the manuscript. And this has been your video orientation to LJS 64.